Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, you are welcome to the Sun Awards 2018 and also the 15th anniversary of the Sun newspaper. Come on, I thought you'd be putting your hands together. Listen, when we call up these people today, I want you clapping like it's Michael Jackson back from the dead. I want you clapping like Arsenal has finally won the Premier League, right? All of it's going to happen, all of you haters. I can see you celebrate that. It's going to happen, sir. It's going to happen, all right? So I want you clapping like, you know, finally your husband has gotten rid of all his side chicks. Alright? I want you to clap in that way. So ladies and gentlemen, let's practice as I call up the next gentleman to the stage. Please welcome someone who is one of Nigeria's finest comedians. He is in your face, he is unusual, he is badly behaved, but he is extremely funny. Please welcome one of Nigeria's finest comedy exports, Buffy. Let me hear those applause.
He's a snake. 36 million. Rats, president's office, monkey, 70 million. Who can guess who the winner is? Monkey, right? Monkeys. We have provoked the animal kingdom, ladies and gentlemen. Remember when the dog was named Buhari? They arrested the owner and the dog. So the animal started feeling important. Wow. Remember when rats took over the president's office? The animals started to take note that they were that important, that there were things they could do, they had no idea they could do. Let's just change their name now to the super players of Nigeria. Okay? It's very interesting, ladies and gentlemen. I tell people that we know how to just enjoy ourselves. But the crazy part is that people tend to believe these things now. Some kids killed a snake in my area the other day and they cut it open. I said, why don't you just throw it away? They looked at me like I was stupid. That what if there is money in the store? Go to any zoo in Nigeria now. Throw banana and the monkeys. They'll be looking at you like, since you don't know us and what we are capable of now, they are not taking it anymore. I like the fact that we can now joke about everything and like joke like play. Entertainment and politics are merging seamlessly. The most popular Nigerian senator today. It's not just popular for making loves, it's popular for singing. He had one hit track. Jekuni. He released one some weeks ago. I'd like to say that one not too sweet. You know? Hey, Dino, you are here! That one when you sing for Kogi State Governor, not enter. You have to release another one. Dino Melayo was even featured in a video. Dino. See him in the video. He was, you know, doing hip-hop. All your swag was on point. The only thing you just need to work on is your tummy. Wear body matching. Some of us wear it too, okay? Don't worry. You know? That's the power of entertainment. That number you gave me, sir. The number is only when I'm looking at you. He said, I dial this number, I will dial it if we go. The moment you go, I dial it, I said, this number does not exist. I want your real number today. I like Senator Saraki because he has a deep pocket. Knows how to encourage. When you see him, you're doing very well. 5 million. dance when he was a PDP.
It's all right to appreciate him. If you're clapping, you want to do it properly for our award recipients tonight. He is the chairman and CEO of OliServe Group.
Your Excellencies, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present the Sun Award, Sun Newspapers Award, to the investor of the year. I'm particularly interested presenting this award. I was a minister of industry twice, so I appreciate investors. And as the immediate past president of the number one chamber in Nigeria, I'm happy to present this award to you. Congratulations. Well done. It is a well-deserved.
Thank you very much. Thank you. He will be presented the award for the Sun Manufacturer of the Year. This award goes to Mr. Obi Ezude. Please put your hands together for him as he makes his way to the stage. Mr. Obi Ezude, we are very honored to have you here. Please put your hands together one more time for Mr. Obi Ezude. Obi Ezude, I beg your pardon. For him one more time. He's going to be assisting me in presenting the award to Dr. Joe Okei Odumaki, a very popular name to all who read the papers, watch the news, a true defender of human rights, ladies and gentlemen, having led the charge and the fight for the protection of human rights for all for the last three decades. Over 30 years she's been fighting this fight, and she is awarded with several awards for this effort, both locally and internationally. She is a pride to us in Nigeria. Please put your hands together one more time for Dr. Joe Okei Odumaki.
Your Excellencies, the Governors, and including the number one governor of Nigeria, the governor of River State, Governor Wike. And if in that order, you follow the number two, you will see the PDP, but that's not for today. Ladies and gentlemen, it is such a great privilege for me to, on behalf of the Sun Group, present this humanitarian award to a lady of substance, a lady who has impacted on the lives of all in this country, who has made a difference even in the political sphere because of her activism, not just in Nigeria but all over Africa. I'm very privileged to see you in person today. I normally used to wave at you on television. But seeing you live gives me encouragement that one day I shall also defend humanity. Congratulations, my dear sister. Congratulations. Congratulations.
And I'll live to cherish it. I've had several awards, but the Sun Award is unique. All I've been doing, I've done all those things without expecting any reward. So this award today is not a reward, but is to encourage me to do more for humanity. I want to thank my great team, the management of the Sun, and our distinguished senator. I want to say that this award is telling me to do more. Finally, I want to dedicate this award to the struggle of the girl child. Most recently, the 105 kidnapped girls. I want to say that Nigerians must not fail them, must not fail Achibok girls. Neither should they fail the 105 dab chickens. And I'm saying, and all of us here are pleading that we must rescue our guests now!
Thank you very much, man. Join me and appreciate them, and also appreciate His Excellency, God's will.
Humanity Service Award. I appreciate it, and I'll live to cherish it. I've had several awards, but the Sun Award is unique. All I've been doing, I've done all those things without expecting any reward. So this award today is not a reward, but is to encourage me to do more for humanity. I want to thank my great team, the management of the Sun, and our distinguished senator. I want to say that this award is telling me to do more. Finally, I want to dedicate this award to the struggle of the girl child. Most recently, the 105 kidnapped girls. I want to say that Nigerians must not fail them, must not fail Achibok girls, neither should they fail the 105 Dap chickens. And I'm saying, and all of us here are pleading that we must rescue our girls.